Got him.
Did you?
Got him.
Did you?
Yep. Oh crap. Don't worry about the fish. I stuck him, but I stuck something else in the process. My bow. It's about the only, hold up, hold. Grab it like you normally would. Now pull in the black thing. Yeah, okay. Now pull. No, don't reel. Just pull. That ain't gonna work. Okay, Dad. I got a better idea.
Right over.
Thought I hit him there for a minute.
It was a nice one too.
It was a couple nice ones. Shine back up in there. There might be. Might be still sitting there. One might be. Yeah, look at that. I hit him.
Hold on.
Dad, that is a good one. Top I want it. Oh, heck yeah. Alrighty guys, my dad was back there fooling with the camera and didn't get this beast on film, but I shot him up against that bank right there. He's about near as long as me. Whew. I've been wanting to kill one about this size. I'm finally glad I did.
Back to having no juice. those shad running. See them? See all those shad?
Yeah.
Did that kill it?
Yeah.
Okay. It's this one. Let go, Gordon.
Well, I was gonna say let's figure out how to get it to where it is and then put a brick on it.
You have black tape back there?
When was the last time you sharpened this thing, Dad? Yeah, I can tell. Yeah, I cut myself. Like, it touched me.
Reverse or what?
Hang on, just wait. He's got to do zero. I got to get down before I fall.
You alright? Hey, I was recording.
I probably shot him out there to, I don't know, 10 feet or something. Maybe even 15. Heck yeah.